In this video, we will show you how to manage your multi-factor authentications inside of BRUIN Connect. Adding multi-factor authentication increases your account security when signing into BRUIN Connect and other applications you use. It can be used to help reset your password and unlock your account. From your BRUIN Connect dashboard, click on your name in the top right-hand side of the page and click Settings. If you see the green Edit Profile button, click it and provide your university account password and click Verify. The form of multi-factor authentication you selected while registering your account will be prompted, and you will have to verify your sign-in to change your profile settings. Back on the Account Settings page, scroll down to the Extra Verification section. To set up OctaVerify as a form of multi-factor authentication, click the Setup button. On the next page, click the Setup button. Select your device type from iPhone or Android. Click the Next button. Download OctaVerify from the App Store onto your mobile device. You'll notice a barcode that you will need to scan using your device's camera. Launch the OctaVerify application on your mobile device and select Add an Account. Allow the OctaVerify app to access your camera. With your device, scan the barcode in BRUIN Connect. OctaVerify will automatically recognize the barcode and use it to add your account to the app. If OctaVerify doesn't recognize the barcode on your screen, zoom in on your web browser to increase the size of the barcode and try scanning again. To set up Google Authenticator as a form of multi-factor authentication, click the Setup button. On the next page, click the Setup button. Select your device type from iPhone or Android. Download Google Authenticator from the App Store onto your mobile device. Go back to BRUIN Connect and click the Next button. You'll notice a barcode that you will need to scan using your device's camera. Launch Google Authenticator, tap the plus icon, and then select Scan Barcode. With your device, scan the barcode in BRUIN Connect. Google Authenticator will automatically recognize the barcode and use it to add your account to the app. If Google Authenticator doesn't recognize the barcode on your screen, zoom in on your web browser to increase the size of the barcode and try scanning again. Click the Next button. Enter the code displayed from the application in the Enter Code field and click Verify. To set up SMS authentication as a form of multi-factor authentication, click the Setup button. On the next page, click the Setup button. Enter your phone number in the field and click the Send Code button. Enter the code you received on your phone in the Enter Code field and click the Verify button. To set up voice call verification as a form of multi-factor authentication, click the Setup button. On the next page, click the Setup button. Enter your phone number in the field and click the Call button. Your phone will receive a call and an automated voice message will read your code. Enter the code in the Enter Code field and click the Verify button. To use Security Question as a form of multi-factor authentication, click the Setup button. On the next page, click the Setup button. Click on the pull-down menu and select your security question of choice. Type the answer to your security question and click the Save button. Thanks for watching.